The black hole has been unleashed. With their absurd chants and crazy antics, the student section here at MHS has never been louder. After a year of limited attendance due to the pandemic, the notorious black hole is back and stronger than ever.
Senior Jack Walden, one of the black hole leaders, has been extremely impressed with how the students have shown up in record numbers to cheer on the Comets.
The energy for the first couple weeks have been amazing. People have been showing up. I think it's because everyone's kind of been inside. They want to get back out. We've gotten pretty good crowds, like at most of the games. You're all there for the same thing. You're just there to cheer on your teammates. I mean, I've met a lot of friends from the like just being in the student section, so I think missing like connections with other students.
It wouldn't be Friday night without the pageantry and spirit of the marching band. Their halftime performances and spirited play during the game has even impacted the football team's play on the field. Senior drum major Vansh Patel has been a ringleader for the band's energy and knows the impact they have been making during the game.
Not being able to go to the games last year, it was kind of missing a really big part of our overall season experience. We obviously have our competitions and our competition shows, but what really brings us into like the school spirit mode and cheering on all the different sports teams is those football games and being able to play and be hype and even mess around a little bit. If you know anything else about band, it's very much a work hard, play hard environment. At football games, we love to have fun, love to create that energy and atmosphere.
Senior football player Kobe Lewis missed the energy and charisma that the students brought last season and is glad to have them back in the stands to cheer him and his teammates on.
Last year, not having fans, it was really rough, actually. You know, you would score a touchdown, have a big play, have a big stop on defense, and you know the only people who are there is just your parents. You know, we got quiet at times, and a lot of our energy had to be produced on the sidelines. It comes a lot more natural with the black hole coming back. You know, you get to look behind you after making a big play or a big stop, like I said, and you see all your friends, all your classmates, everybody that you see every day is there supporting you. There's a lot more noise. It's just a lot more upbeat, and everything just comes more natural. It's what football should be.
After last fall, where the bleachers were nearly empty, the Black Hole and Marching Band have returned in full force to bring life to Dwyer Field on Friday nights. Not even a global pandemic could stop Mason students from cheering on their fellow classmates, as it continues to be a staple of the culture here at Mason High School. I'm Adam Little, NBC Sports.